Number one.
Okay, let's check. So for consecutive even numbers. And ano may mga even numbers?
1, 0. Yeah, 2.
Oh, what are the even numbers? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. So, kung ang x nyo ay 2, paano nyo makukuha ito si 4? X plus? 2. Diba? Hindi na siya x plus 1. Ay, paano naman si 6?
Plus 3.
X plus?
3.
3 ba? 4. Tignan mo nga. 4. Okay? Naiintindihan nyo?
Bawat ng pamamit.
Tingnan nyo maigi. Sabi ko, ang value ni x ay 2. Lumabas ka kung gusto mo kumain. Ang value ni x ay 2. Ngayon, kung ito ay 2, 2 plus 2?
2 by
4. Oh, 4. Kung ito ay 2? 2 plus 4? 6. Diba? So, kapag even and odd numbers, lagi ring even yung ina-add nyo. Okay? So, x plus 6, and this one is x plus 8. How about yung odd? Tingnan na natin. Kung ang x ay 1,
plus 1.
Ilan yung i-add nyo dito kay x para maging 3? 2 din. So, 1 plus 2 is equal to 3. Oh, how about dito?
4.
4. Dito?
6.
6. Dito?
8.
Okay, pareho lang din. Nakuha? Any questions? Dito? Let us try.
Hello,
oh, very early ka sa next class mo, ah. Ha? Extra magudayaw. Oh, the sum of two consecutive even integers is 70. What are the numbers?
Pero,
tingnan natin. Given, let x be the first number. Ano yung sunod? Paano yung second?
X plus 1.
Ha? X plus 1 ba?
X plus 2.
X plus 2.
X plus 2 na. Even nga eh, oh. Okay? So, let us now get the mathematical sentence, which is x plus 2 is equal to
70.
Okay? So, x plus x is
2x
plus 2 is equal to 70 minus 2. Okay? So, 2x na lang natira dito. This one is 68. Divided by 2. Oh, 68 divided by 2. So, x is equal to 34. Ilan ngayon si second number? Ha? 36. Tama ba na even number sila?
Yes.
Oh, tama. Okay, any questions?
No.
Ibigyan ko kayo ulit ng practice test tomorrow.
Practice test tomorrow.
Ay, practice test dun sa inyong messenger, okay? Nasa Facebook page natin.
Isang araw yata.
Tapos ngayon naman, nabibigay ko naman itong consecutive even and odd numbers. Okay? Then we're going to have an online quiz tomorrow again. So lahat kayo, dalhin nyo lahat ng cellphones nyo. Cellphone, ha? Oh.